is because here, because they want to do music together, we're all friends. It is a situation.
And come back here when you're ready, guys.
Also for me, for some people who are outsiders.
The first row will be somewhere there, but Martin is standing. Martin.
About this orchestra, everything is special about this orchestra. First of all, the orchestra is consisting of the highest and most talented musicians and highest caliber musicians that I know. Aside from the fact that there are talented musicians, they are all bringing the experience of leading orchestras in various parts of the world, and then I can have Estonian young players sitting next to great musicians from the West, so we can create contacts between musicians from Estonia and outside, and that will be the bridge to the future. It will be the network, it will be the net which will hopefully help and enrich the lives of Estonian musicians and hopefully also everybody else as well. First of all, the reason we chose Shostakovich Symphony here is because Shostakovich is connected to Perno. Shostakovich spent summers in this town. He even wrote a very famous song cycle on the poems of Tsvetaeva in this town when he was vacationing. I met Shostakovich in this town when I was a small 7-year-old boy, and it seemed appropriate for the virtuosity and the quality of the orchestra to have something that really shows off every aspect of the orchestra. The other thing is that as a, for me personally, it is one of my favorite pieces from Shostakovich, because it is perfectly balanced, it's deep, it has a lot of character, and I'm personally a big fan of the piece, so that of course is a deciding factor as well.
Let's look at a page which is
You like that one?
I like this.
That's the one we're going to use.
Yes.
For me, it doesn't make sense to have both.
No, but I mean, it doesn't have to be done like this.
472, that group. High D. 472.
472.
The woodwinds.
472. Let's try once.
Well, it's written that way in the story, in the part.
Shostakovich was deaf by that time.
I see.
Thank you, you are absolutely amazing. See you.